I think, you know, we're pretty excited to get back, get ready to play. Had a great off season. Had a great 6 weeks leading up to it in the summertime with the kids. A lot of the fundamentals were really well coached with them. And I think for the most part, the carryover from the summertime to the preseason, you know, this first week was really good for us. So I thought that we took strides in that and steps to the proper way.
My mindset is to just focus on the little things, fundamentals. It always carries you through, just focusing on technique and just to get better every day. I bring a lot to the table. I bring a calm demeanor to the team. People look to me when there's adversity going on to follow my lead and to see what I do and how I respond to that kind of stuff. I'm not really much of a vocal person. I just lead by example, just trying to just play hard every play and just be consistent.
I think that anytime you have a veteran group, which we do, but having two guys that are four-year starters and redshirt seniors really helps out a lot, not only from the leadership standpoint, but obviously from the knowledge standpoint. Taking younger guys under the wings and helping them out, again, it's always invaluable to have experienced guys up front.
My mindset going into the final camp is just to create a bond on the field and off the field with brothers I'm going to have for life, and just try and make a shot at the playoffs and have a good season. I just try and help guys, you know, that need some help on the field, you know, with footwork or just technique and things like that, and vocally, you know, just making sure they're doing the right thing. My outlook for the offensive line, I'm planning for us to mesh together well. You know, the past few years, we had a great offensive line, but off the field, we weren't as close, so we're calling ourselves the Hogs this year, a little nickname for us to mesh and be one.
I'd like to see us gel together as a whole group, sort of say. You know, obviously it all starts from pieces and parts, and as we put it together, you know, I always say that the line guys are the engine of the team and the skill guys are all the bling of the car, sort of say. And once we could put that whole package together with a cohesive, this with the unit, that's what I'm really excited to see. And I started seeing that some of that stuff gel in the springtime. And then, like I said, through camp and the summertime, the camaraderie within the team, within the unit, has been very good, and it's carried over into this first week. So it's good to see, and hopefully it continues on.